We are in the courtyard of St. Lawrence Seminary High School at Mount Calvary, Wisconsin, the birthplace of the Capuchin Franciscans in the United States. We've been here for over 150 years, and through most of that time have ran a high school seminary. It was preceded by a college and by a commercial school for a small amount of time, but the friars who came here came as diocesan priests from Switzerland in the hopes of beginning the Capuchin order in the United States. And so they did their novitiate and all of their training here at Mount Calvary by requesting friars to come from Switzerland to train them. And it was their dream to begin the Capuchins here in the United States on this hill that was given to us from the Archbishop of Milwaukee. As a result, then, for 150 years, this has been the birthplace of the Capuchins in the United States, in the home of St. Lawrence Seminary High School and the province of St. Joseph, or what is often called the Calvary Province. We're here at St. Lawrence Seminary for our Super Action Retreat, which is a three-day event that takes place in the summertime, where we have kids going into 7th, 8th, and 9th grades come to look at St. Lawrence as a possible school for them. And so they're here for these days with some of our current students and some of our supervisors in a experience of different kinds of games, talks, prayer services, different events to give them an idea of what St. Lawrence is about. In about 6 weeks, then, we will welcome back our own students, and that would be over 200 boys in 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade who will be returning for the next school year. And so from the middle of August through the middle of May, they will be here for their regular high school curriculum with classes, sporting events, music competitions, drama, all kinds of different activities in a high school setting here at St. Lawrence Seminary. St. Lawrence Seminary High School bills itself as a college preparatory high school with spiritual depth. We say college prep, spiritual depth. It is a course of studies that is required of all students in order for them to be accepted into some of the best colleges in the United States. Our rate of students going to college is 99.99%. In terms of students leaving here and going into some kind of further education. While they're here, they take a full load of courses in English, history, mathematics, sciences, fine arts, etc. Obviously tied in with that is the religious studies dimension and the whole spiritual life of the school. So while we have a set religion program for the students, our whole religious operation is weaved into the classes, into the different activities.